We've been developing a test bed that mimics the production of composite components. We've had three challenges really in doing this work. The first one has been around building information systems that allow us to integrate tracking information, sensory information, and quality information together. For the tracking work, we've been using RFID technologies for tracking trolleys that move through the different production steps. We've also been looking at barcode technologies and part marking for putting up unique identifiers onto materials and getting quality information captured from operators about how good those parts are. The second challenge we've been working on is how do we help operators in the processes better? So we've been doing, giving them things like instructions for how to do build operations, how that works, as well as warnings. So effectively, if something's going wrong, we can warn the operator that maybe they're using the wrong tooling or they've done it in the wrong way. The third challenge in the piece of work has been around data analytics. Of course, now we're capturing all this information, we've got a good wealth of information that we can use with analytical tools to do things like root cause analysis. So we can understand, we can start to use the tools to understand what's going wrong in the process, but we can also do monitoring and watch trends. So suddenly we see parts are going out of quality control, we can put the stops on, we can start to intervene in the operations and make sure that we're not producing bad product.